I was, wondering how does one identify, that they need to get help? I mean, how do you know whether you're mentally healthy or not?
The thing is that with identification of mental health issues, it's a little bit complicated because it's almost as unique as your fingerprint, how you react to certain situations in life. It's going to be very, very subjective and depending on your genes, your upbringing, your personality. And no two people in this world are alike when it comes to how we deal with mental health problems. So symptoms come up very differently. This is why mental health diagnosis is even more difficult than a medical diagnosis, is because symptoms can be very different in different people. And also sometimes symptoms overlap. So you may see anxiety and depression and personality disorders or work stress, everything may have similar symptoms. So you, in any scenario with any sort of problem, you may react the same way. You may have insomnia or appetite problems or physical symptoms such as tightness in your chest or things like that. And unfortunately, because the symptoms are overlapping, it makes it difficult for a person to understand and identify what exactly they are going through, because they may be confused if they are going through anxiety or depression or stress. They might get a little bit thrown off by all these, merging symptoms. I would say in general that one way of figuring out if you really need help is try to look for any sort of distress in yourself or people around you. There's two things here that you need to keep in mind, is that one, of course, people can obviously see distress in themselves and they can recognize distress in themselves. When it comes to others, try to see if there's someone around you who's distressed and needs help. That is one. And the other is, if your family members and friends and colleagues are complaining or indicating to you that you seem to be a little bit off and you seem to be moody and you're not really yourself and they find it difficult to talk to you, or you feel that there's a change in your relationship with your family members and people are a little bit guarded around you, they're not really open around you, I would say that if you see that kind of distress in your family, then it's time to take a hard look at yourself and your own mental health condition, because the number one indicator of somebody suffering from a mental illness which they're not aware of is the fact that family members around them will generally be a little bit, they'll be a little bit disturbed with the person's behavior. And I would say that is one of the biggest red flags to look out for. So definitely keep a watch on your own self, but also keep a watch on people around you for their own good if they are suffering. And also if you feel that your family members are reacting to you in a way that is different, and they feel that you've changed, they say things like that, then maybe it's time to take a look at yourself and see.